Look, sir, it's about that time.
What time?
It's time for your favorite show, of course. Tiger!
Hey, this isn't Marvel Mashup.
You're right, but if you get us out of timeout, we can go to my house and watch it.
Deal. Hulk smash!
The Incredible Hulk!
Marvel Mashup!
I gotta tell you, Hulk, this children's story is terrible.
But it's just a rough draft.
Maybe you ought to take some classes or something. I mean, your plot is thin, and your characters are weak.
What do you mean? It's a metaphor for my life. It's allegorical.
I get that the ugly green chicken is you, and that the rat with the mustache that drives the tank is Betty's dad, but it just lacks emotional impact. It doesn't hit me.
What about now? It hits you now?
Too literal, Hulk.
Dear Gorgon, thank you for your recent inquiry into joining our prestigious country club. Unfortunately, due to your hideous appearance, terrible attitude, wretched stench, and all-around disgustingness, your application has been denied again. Darn it, a simple no would have been fine.
Hulk not like this camera angle.
Cut. What is it, Hulk? Why don't you like this angle?
Well, first of all, I have no abs. I'm the Incredible Hulk. That tickles. Now, Hulk want faux hawk and, skinny jeans. Hey, check it out. There's a helicopter. Hey, honk your horn, helicopter! Honk your horn! Oh, yeah! That's awesome! Wasn't that awesome?
Hey, Bruce Banner, if you see the Hulk, can you tell him hi for me?
Yeah, no can do.
Oh, why not?
Because I am the Hulk.
No way.
Wait.
No way!
Way!
You mean to tell me that you could go from looking like a terrible mess to looking human?
Yup.
Aw, that must be nice.
It sure is, Gorgon. Now let's wrap this scene up. Your face hurts my eyes, and I've got girls to kiss.
Need a wingman?
The Incredible Hulk!